Alright, some lawnmowers. Here's a Sears Roebuck, model 29137619. 18-inch. Isn't that nice? 18-inch quiet cut Craftsman. As you can tell, this thing has been sitting outside for some years. Needs the blade sharpened. I bought it in 2006. Let's see what it's filled up. Still cuts, but like I said, I ain't used this in a long time. So, here's the old standby. Cub Cadet. Model 959468 from 2006 or 7. It's got a mulcher, got the chute. You can use the bag. It sat outside for several years. Not anymore, but you can see the got some rust repair to do here. Of course, the plastic wheels, the little hubcap things are cracking. Look. See, I'm good way to do this. And then later I'll show a picture of a brand new mower I bought at a Western Auto last week. I've never ran it yet, but it's up at the new house in Mississippi. So we'll take that later. But the old Cub Cadet's going to stay down here in Chalmette at Mama's house. And I'm going to be getting another rider soon. I gave away the Murray, the 30-inch. It started eating the drive belts. The pulley on the crank was rusted. Gave it away to someone who really needed something and was happy to have it. So, there we go. So, part two when I get up to Mississippi. And here's the new guy. It's a Poland Pro. Briggs & Stratton 450E. 125cc. This is just a little basic model, and I bought this to have something lightweight. It is very lightweight. Looks like it'll be a good little mower. The model number here. That's a long model number. 20-inch. I don't think this is any different than the pool one, the regular one with the green wheels. I don't know why they manufacture two lines, but so that's it for that.